Morgan State University's president continues to fight for his job, and he's getting support from students and faculty. But will it be enough to keep him on campus? It's been a couple of days now since Morgan State's Board of Regents voted to oust Dr. David Wilson, but tonight his supporters say they want to know why.
And this afternoon they held a small rally outside of the president's office on campus, and that's where 11 News education reporter Tim Tooten is live tonight with more. Tim.
Well, Donna, about 200 people came here today to support and battle President Dr. David Wilson. Now, they tell us that more students would have been here had they not been on winter break.
It is hard for me to love any entity more than I love Morgan State University.
Dr. David Wilson spoke to supporters in the center of campus. His comments follow those of a group of speakers who promised to try and help save his job.
We, the students, demand that the Board of Regents provide a detailed explanation of their reasoning behind not renewing Dr. Wilson's contract.
So if there is a real reason that the Board of Regents finds a need to remove him from his place, let us know what it is. But you can't expect the students to be happy with the decision when you've given us no information as to why that decision is taking place.
But so far, none of the 15 members of the Board of Regents who were picked by the governor will say why they are forcing Wilson to leave. But one of the regents told 11 News that in spite of a number of campus-wide gun incidents this fall, the issue did not come up during his contract negotiations.
Faculty have never been more inspired, motivated, and filled with hope for the future of Morgan State University.
Morgan has my love. Morgan has my loyalty. And I thank you very much for your support, your encouragement, and your prayers.
Wilson is also getting support from some members of the Morgan State community.
David Wilson's vision needs to move forward. We need to keep Mr. Wilson as the president of his university. The communities are supportive of it. The students are supportive of it. The alumni are supportive of it. And I am supportive of him.
After the rally, Wilson said he'd welcome another meeting with the Board of Regents.
I understand that there is support for my continuing on as president at Morgan, and I look forward to engaging the board in that conversation.
But there's no word if the board will meet again to take up this matter. Meantime, some professors here on campus are calling for Governor O'Malley to get involved. Live on the campus of Morgan State University, Tim Tooten, WBAL-TV 11 News. Yeah.